was rough. Okay, this is it. Holy hell.
I got you in my sight. My angel.
This isn't what you know. Huh. Maybe I should check out that castle. Pretty. Yeah, I don't trust this place. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, at least that's over.
Thank you.
it. I'm in trouble. Here they come.
Enter, mortal. Lives such as yours are too short to dally with hesitancy. Know that you stand in the presence of the divine, the true heir to all that surrounds you, and the only one who can stand against the imposter who claims the throne. You may not be of the Fae, yet you reap the benefits of this kingdom with every breath. Know, strange one, that these lands and their people draw their life from my own, and shall do so eternally. For none have stood against me and lived. It is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects, just as it is the duty of my subjects to serve. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. You are not Fae, and so perhaps are unaware of the offense which you commit. I will stay my hand but once. All must sacrifice for the greater good. My burden is to protect, and my subject's burden to bestow honor. Though you be not Fae, you yet profit from my blessings. Thus, you are either my subject or a thief. Perhaps even a spy of that impostor. Your next words determine which is the truth. You insult me! Better to have refused tribute at all. For this offense, you must die.
Here they come.
This hall shall be your grave!
I'm in trouble.
is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. Ah, yes. A tithe worthy of your divine master. It is the law of the Fae that I give you this in return. And by my law, foreigner, I also give you this.
Wackos everywhere. Plague of madness.
Yeah. go.
Oh, damn. That's over.
Damn, that's not it at all.
That's over.
Can't sleep. Fiend will eat me.